So we're in the down phase at the moment.
Yeah.
In a minute, a few seconds, it will turn into up phase. There we go. Oh, I can feel all the electric shocks going all the way up my arm. Feels very, very strange, I have to say.
That's just, wow. That's mad.
It's very, very hard. I'll do it again. I can't remember how many times it does it, but... Ready? Oh, there we go. So I'm trying to send the same signals with my brain as well.
So you've got to kind of concentrate this, yeah.
Yeah, and then when it relaxes, I try and close my eyes. I'm struggling to do it. Get ready.
Yeah.
Here we go again. Oh, my word. Oh, it's all tingly up my arm. Remember to subscribe. I guess again. Very strange. Very, very strange. There it goes, relaxing again. Oh, golly. It's a very, very weird feeling, I can tell you. Here it goes again. Oh, blimey.
Can you put your fingers out or not really?
No, I can't. I've got no choice.
No.
I can't possibly override the amount of stimulation that's been given by the machine. What's it? An FES
machine. I don't know if the machine may just sort of put your hand out a bit more.
The first time I used it, all my fingers went up like this and out.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know whether it's just because it's not turned up quite as far, I don't know.
Ooh, what would happen if you did?
I don't know, it feels a bit over intense at the moment. There we go again. Ah! Oh my word. Oh, it feels really, really weird. Apparently it sends signals all the way back up into the brain to remind the brain that the hand's still there.
Clever stuff.
Here we go again. Golly, it's a very strange sensation. It goes again.
So it's not painful in any way.
Well, it's quite, yeah, it's uncomfortable, let's put it that way.
Mm.
It's uncomfortable, it's like electrical, it's like, it's tingling electric shocks up my arm.
Blimey.
Yeah, it's not really pleasant. But you never know if it helps, then.
Well, yeah, a bit cracky. If it does that to you, you know.
Yeah. It's going to be shoulder and hamstrings next.
Right.
Ah. Blimey. There it goes. I'm trying to go against it and it won't let me. It's gone off. I can just about clench my fist, but apart from that, can't do anything. Ah. Oh, blammy. Yeah, it's really not comfortable. Oh. As you can see, the fact that the thumb's sticking out over here. Mm-hmm. Ready? There it goes.
Why is that?
That's not at all pleasant.
Mm.
But if it's doing me good.
Well, that's what we've got to keep thinking, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, it should be.
Very strange feeling. Oh, that got really tingly then at the back. I don't think I can take it much more. Bye.